that five feet, six tall, number 10, Devin Rude. Starting at the board position, standing at 64 inches tall, number 22, Cody Connor. Starting at the guard position, standing at 5 feet 10 inches tall, number 24, Justin Daniel. Starting at the board position, standing at 65 inches tall, number 33, Damian McDowell. Head coach for the Thunderbolts, James Mann, buses in line, Jesse Bird.
Thank you.
That's the first personal foul. Number 25, this one good. That's the first personal foul. Number 5, Kevin Bellinger, team second.
Is about the students. Students don't just come here for the education. They come for the faculty, for the creativity, the camaraderie, an excellent standard of living, and the school spirit. They come here to gain something profound and to give something back. Students come for the tradition of excellence. This is Prairie View A&M University. Our tradition, your opportunity. Prairie View A&M University is about the students. Students don't just come here for the education. They come for the faculty, for the creativity, the camaraderie, an excellent standard of living, and the school spirit. They come here to gain something profound and to give something back. Students come for the tradition of excellence. This is Prairie View A&M University. Our tradition, your opportunity.
Here at Prairie View A&M University, we have a state-of-the-art sports medicine program. Our goal is to take care of the whole athlete. We have orthopedics, sports medicine specialists. We have full subspecialty orthopedic coverage for these athletes from hand to spine to foot and ankle. We have sports psychologists, nutritionists, concussion specialists. We really cover the whole gamut in terms of taking care of these athletes and providing.
Thank you. Legacy of my family to come to Prairie View, so it was only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
The atmosphere is great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing
great
in the WAC with my teams.
Baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie View because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to friendly.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We create memories and experiences that I would have never.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
I chose Prairie because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and
you get to make new friends from all.
It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
Y'all already.
substitution for the Panthers, number 10, Lamar Davis. Number 11, Dr. Whitley. And number 22, Shaquille Preston. That's the first personal foul. Number 10, LeBron James, team's fourth. That's the first personal foul. Number 21, Jerome Jett, team 6. Substitution for the Panthers, number 25, Vaughn. That's the first personal foul. Number 2, Quincy McDaniel, team's first. Javonte Whitley at the line, shooting 2. Thank you. personal foul, number 22, Cody Connor, team second. Substitution for the Tigers, Lord Daniel. For the Panthers, number 3, Jordan Gibbs.
Legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
It is great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to
the great coaching
staff with my teams.
Baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to friend of mine.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience that I would have
never. My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA of 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting
you get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
Oh no.
Thank you.
That's the second personal foul. Number 21, Chicago Chip. Team second. Media tap. Houston Methodist Hospital.
Legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
The atmosphere is great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing
great
in the SWAC with my teams.
Baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to friend
of mine. I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We create memories and experiences that I would have never.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
My freshman year, one sweat. I chose Caribbean because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and
you get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics. That's the first personal foul. Number two, Quincy McDaniel, team first. That's the first personal foul. Number two, Quincy McDaniel, team first.
it's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie View, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
The atmosphere is great. It's very family-oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to
the great coaching
staff with my team.
Play baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie View because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to friend
them. I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We create memories and experiences that I would have never had.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting
you get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie View, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
The atmosphere is great. It's very family-oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in the track with my
team. Play baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie View because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to friend them.
Thank you.
Thank you.
as the second personal foul of the 22-year-old president. Media timeout. Okay, so I was just informed that after the game,
my favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
I chose PRV because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting
you get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
The atmosphere is great. It's very family-oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in the WAC with my teams.
Playing baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to further my education.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience that I would have
never. My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
I chose PRV because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and
you get to make new friends from all of
them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
That's the first personal foul. Number 13, Evan. Substitution for the Panthers, number 0, Jacoby Green. Thank you. Panthers ball. Substitution for the Panthers, number 21, Jerome Jett. That's the first personal foul. Number 3, Jordan James. LaMarcus Tully and the line, 2-2. Substitution for the Panthers, number 13, Evans.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
It was great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing
great
in the WAC with my team.
I play baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to friend of mine.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience that I would have never.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
My freshman year, one sweat. I chose Caribbean because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and
you get to make new friends from all
over. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
Thank you. So visit at 11:59.